Hey guys, YDCB here with some more Summoners War action. And last video when I was featuring Laggy, my new toy, right? A lot of you were saying, hey, you know, I said it in the video also, you know, Laggy could go well with Amir. So what I did was I picked up the pieces, I mean, of all the leftover runes that I have, and I got Amir runed up. This is his stats at the moment. It's not amazing. I know. He's on Despair Shield. I know, it's not the best set. I would rune him like Rageblade, alright? But I don't have any spare ones, so I got him on Despair Shield, and these are the stats. It's quite a bit of crit rate. As you can see, he's at 96% crit rate with about 160% crit damage, and he's not on Rage, right? And he's got 169 speed as well, along with 1000 attack. So this bugger over here, this test that I'm gonna do here today, cost me, if you look at my mana, I'm left with 5 million. It cost me 3 million mana to get this shit together. You know, I want max crit. You know me. Look at my Bethany, max crit. Look at Laggy. Laggy is not max crit yet. I'm trying. Fucking giants, you know. So what we're gonna do today is gonna be a pretty short video. Well, I don't know, but it could be a pretty short video. We just want to test out, you know, this combo. What can we do here? Let's see. Let's look at this guy. Alright, this guy. We can do it on this guy, right? We can do it on this guy. I'm just gonna keep looking for people that we can test it out and see what the damage is like. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a Bernard leader with this guy. Think about not running, you know, running a team like that without Tiana. Alright, without Tiana, you're running a team like that. Attack bar buffer using, what's-his-face, Bernard. Right? You are, firstly, hoping there are no will runes, okay? You're hoping that he's using Chloe without will runes, and you're confident, and I'm confident, that my Bernard is going to be faster than his Chloe, because he's not having a speed leader, right? Secondly, it is overly reliant on Galleon getting his shit together, even with max accuracy. You know, Galleon likes to troll us. So, this is like the, the risks with a combination like this, alright? As you can see, I've tuned it. Oh, see, will runes on Chloe, right? I've tuned it nicely, alright? What's gonna happen is this. Right, I'm gonna do this. Then I'm gonna do this. I've tuned it nicely. Lagmaron's gonna move. And bad news here. Why? Varalmos moved in between my Amir. Even though they're like a few speed apart. And that fucking sucks. And now if I do Mag Crush, it's not gonna kill shit. Because if you remove the debuff, you remove armor, pick on Eladro. And that fucking sucks. And as you can see, Mag Crush doesn't do much. Because I needed another debuff on for it to do any sort of decent damage. Because he's a speed Amir. If I were to make Amir a damage dealer, I would need sort of some sort of attack bar reduction similar to something like the Charlotte that I have, right? Someone just got a Hell Lady. Hang on a second. Who are you with the Beth? Oh, wow. It's not Beth. It's Rocky. Grats, motherfucker. Grats. And this fucking Varalmos with a three-man stun. All my damage dealers and my armor breaker stunned up. And then now he gets the revive off. And it's like 54,000 fucking Chandra. 54,000 Chandra. Alright. And now we got issues here. We got issues here because I can't armor break this guy! Why? Every time I can't armor break! You look! He keeps stunning me! What is this? Can I stun? I'm on despair! And I stun one! Yeah, of course I stun one. I wanna armor break this guy, okay? Wow. What is- Oh, wow. Wow. We lost. We fucking lost. I gotta take a different approach to this. What I'm gonna do here is, I'm gonna do something else later. I'm gonna hit him again, and we're gonna do something else. We lost already, because we don't have healer for this. I'm gonna quit this, and we're gonna go again. Every time I wanna try something new, doesn't seem to work on camera. Obviously, I've tried this before I recorded, right? And it worked! And fuck it, now it don't work! I'm gonna go again. I'm gonna squall this motherfucking Varalmos first. Alright, I'm gonna squall his ass off so he doesn't remove the armor break and shit. And then, I might even kill Eladril first. I don't know, alright? We'll see. I think I don't want to kill Eladril first. I really think that I want to kill Varalmos first. Damn it, Armabrick didn't get on Baravos. This is fucking bullshit. This game, I fucking hate this game. I tell you, I fucking hate this game. Oh, this Varamos was on. What is that? What is that? What the fuck is that? Nemesis Roots, right? He was on Nemesis Roots. That's why he could move in, you know. Oh, okay, I see how it is. Huh? I see how it is now. Nemesis, huh, motherfucker? Nemesis. Okay, Nemesis this. Nemesis this. Huh? Nemesis this. Okay, Nemesis this. So he does like 13,000. That's pretty shitty, to be honest. Maybe a speed Amir is the wrong way to do things. I think that Amir is best, you know, a slow nuker. But to use a slow nuker, you would need something like, you know, like Charlotte with the attack bar reduction. So maybe Amir is not the best friend for laggy. Huh? Maybe that's the case. Maybe I have to use something like a double Chimera. Because, I mean, we're gonna continue trying and see how it works out, okay? Let's do this. Get attack buff, get more armor. I mean, we still win, but it's not clean, you know? It's not clinical. It must be clinical. Maybe I can use Amir with something else, but this is speed Amir, you see? Alright, how about this guy? How about this guy? This guy with a Triton leader. Right? Chloe. He's not gonna be faster than me, right? It doesn't seem like he can be. Even though he's got a Randy. Wow, Randy and Copper. This is such a weird defensive comp. It is. Am I right? It's so weird. He's gonna die. Oh, fuck, we did not get Triton. But it's okay. We do this. Then we do Mac Crush. And we kill Copper. And we armor break this guy. He's gonna do Fnatic. It's fine. This is such a weird comp though. This comp relies on Chloe to be something like a 280 speed Chloe. Otherwise it can't work. Chloe, if your Chloe is so slow, it can't work. I mean, no, I'm not trying to diss him or something. But for this comp to work, you know, you have no will runes or any protection for all of your units. You need Chloe to be really fast, like 280 Chloe, alright? This Chloe at 240 isn't gonna cut it. If I were this guy here, what I would do is I would give stats on Chloe. As in, don't go for the standard HP. Go for speed anything. And get as much speed like Bernard. Get as much speed as possible. And let Chloe get the first turn. It's imperative that if you're running a comp like that requires turn 1 protection, Chloe must be at least 280 speed, alright? In current times, alright, this is 2016. A 220, 230, 240 speed Chloe ain't gonna cut it if you're depending on it. Oh, fuck that! Why everything so much? Whoa, Vanessa, every fucking where? Huh? What? Oh, wow, speed leader again. Everyone has a speed leader. Or a legit speed leader. Oh, there we go. This one we can fight. There we go. This one we can fight. Look at this. We can do this, huh? We can. Hopefully we can. Yeah? Yeah, let's do it. Do you think it's a Nemesis Varamos again? If he is, then I'm fucked again. Alright, if he is, then I'm fucked again. Because Laggy does like 20,000, right? Laggy does like 20,000 and it's gonna pop him. Pop Varamos. If Varamos is on Nemesis, then I'm fucked. Let me just test. Yes! He's on fucking Nemesis! He's on fucking Nemesis again! It's always like that! So if I do this now, Lightning Strike, Varamos gonna move, am I right? Or is he? I don't know, let's do it, let's try. Oh no! No, because we managed to get a Violent proc on Galleon. And Galleon reduced the attack bar further for Varamos. So now I can Mac Crush and this Bella's probably gonna die. Then Varamos probably gonna die. Everyone's probably gonna die. And we do this. Oh, no kill! No kill, never mind. Okay. We just squall him. Well, it almost killed him even without armor break. It almost killed him. This team needs will runes. Just saying, alright? As we go along, I'm just gonna tell you, like, things that can be improved on the people of the defenses that we see, alright? This guy, this name, I don't like this name. He's like CY? See why you lose? Motherfucker, I'm gonna win him. I mean, we're gonna take a short breather from this and we're gonna win this motherfucker. I'm gonna try out something else. What am I gonna try? What am I gonna try out here? I'm gonna try out, do I need a Praha for this? You know? Do I need a Praha for this? Do I need a Praha? What do you guys think? Should I go Praha for this? For example, I do this, I take this out. And I'm gonna go this. Alright, I'm gonna bring Aquila here. Alright, and I don't know if this is enough damage, but we're gonna do it. I'm gonna bring Beth for this. Oh, but Beth is not max crit. Beth is, which other AoE dealer do I have that can do more damage than Beth? But Beth is not fast enough either. Alright, let me just see, Who? I can go Lucian. Of course, I can. But let's see, let's try other stuff, right? We're here. Today, it's off the reset. We can afford to try stuff. Who's faster? Let me try Kumar. No, Kumar's not really gonna work. Not fast enough. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go. Let's just see what happens. I don't know. Let's just see what happens, alright? Plus, I don't have a Bernard. Kumar is only at 150. Not fast enough. Fucking bitch Chloe. I fucking hate this Chloe. You know? Now what do I do? What do I do now? I can't do this. It's not gonna work. I need to buff. Okay, I need to buff. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna break this guy. I'm just gonna pop his Endure with this one. It's gonna do like 30,000 or 22,000. All right, it's even less than Theomar's. But he's on despair. Can't blame him for that. Great, you remove all my buffs. Wonderful, perfect, beautiful, huh? Beautiful. You remove all my buffs. Very good. I remove all your buffs as well, you bitch. There we go. Who's the magician now, huh? I'm gonna stun you, and I'm gonna kill Theomar's while stunning you. Oh, I didn't get despair stun on Triton. Oh, what's he gonna do now? He's gonna try stun me, huh? I'm gonna stun him back. I'm gonna buff up now. And guess what? I got this, and he doesn't have Fanatic. He doesn't have Sanctuary. Oh, fuck. Resistance on this fucking Veladruel. Never mind. I'm still gonna Mech Crush you. It's not gonna kill. Well, this is gonna kill. He's gonna do like... I don't know. What? What? Did it not crit Chloe? 10,000 crit on Chloe? What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Triton's a defense leader, right? Alright, I get that. I understand that. Can we just punch him? Can we punch him again? Do I want to reduce his attack bar? No, I'm just gonna armor break him. Fuck! Should I reduce his attack bar? Never mind, let's just remove this again. This Veladruel, 100% resistance, is that it? Is that what he has? Huh? We can't remove his buffs? Is that it? Huh? I don't give a shit about immunity. I don't give a shit about that. See why? You see why now? Is there anyone else here? Orion is really hard. I believe that this Orion is going to be faster than my Bernard because he's got 33 speed. He's obviously faster than my Bernard. With 33 speed, you're obviously faster than Bernard. I don't think I can challenge that. I don't think it's possible to challenge that. I want to try out Amir and everything like that, but you know, I can't, you know, I see things like that. I see something like that, you know, Vanessa leader so cocky with 33%, son of a bitch. Well, alright, that's pushing it, right? It's not his fault that he got a Vanessa. If I got a Vanessa, I would use a Vanessa, right? But you know, I just hate them. They're all over! Vanessa! All over Asia. Huh? She's like the Asian Velky, isn't she? The one with the black hair. All over Asia. Everyone has a Vanessa.
Fuck! Orion, please move! No! No, this is not cool! Wait a minute. I have to do this. And you know what? I'm just gonna bomb. Fuck! Reject resistance. This fucking game, I swear to God. Okay? This fucking game is just bullshit. I don't know what can do. He resisted the stun while being dead. How do you resist stun when being dead? This fucking game. I mean, I think it's gonna win. I think, oh my god, I don't know. Actually, I don't know. Can we just pop this bitch up?
Alright. Come on. If I had like a lot of glass bottles on my table right now, I'd be like, fuck this shit. Fuck this. Fuck it, I'm just gonna kill him first. Then we go back to Lagmaron and whatever shit. I'm just gonna kill this fucker first. How do I kill him? How do I fucking kill him? I need to fucking kill him. Give me something to kill him with. Nah, let's go monkey. Let's go monkey. Let's go Villa Jewel. Let's go some wood guy, windy guy. I can't remember. Did my Burnout move before? Oh, that was with the speed eater. I can't go Burnout for this then. I might have to go something like Chasun, maybe? Yeah. Okay. And what else? What else do we want to go here? Galen? Kumar? Armor breaker. Alright, let's look for an armor breaker. Galen. Galen's gonna get wrecked by Ritesh though. Do I have something like a... I'm sorry, this is like taking a bit long. I'ma go this guy. Alright, let's see if this can work. I'ma go this guy. And Villageol's gonna hit like a truck because of the defense leader for the monkey. Alright? He's gonna hit like a truck. I'm gonna pop this Vanessa. How you like that resistance, you bitch? How you like that resistance, huh? I'ma pop this Vanessa. I'ma pop him. Hey. Don't proc violence now. He have an armor break you. Okay. Do I want to do buff? Do I want to heal? Nah, I don't need to heal. I got defense buff now. Hey, don't violent! This stupid bitch. Resist. Because of the immunity, right? Now we got this defense buff. This Chasun gonna be so tank. Nothing's gonna touch it. And this fucker gonna pay. Oh, 26,000 Vela Jewel. What you gonna do about that? Is he gonna die to the dots? No, because fucking Burnout's gonna move and heal him. Gotta play it smart. Now we do this. Oh shit, we got so much armor break. But hey, Sanctuary. Huh? Sanctuary, let's do this now. Oh, as I'm gonna break this sucker. Arrgh! You better proc violent or you're dead. Oh, you dead now, huh? Look at that. Oh, Chasun crit. Oh shit, we're gonna lose the defense buff with this. I should heal. Yeah, because we're gonna lose the defense buff and Perna's gonna start attacking me and shit. And now we kill this Perna. Oh yeah. Look at the damage. It's Villa Jewel with the defense buff. Oh, five stacks of my monkey. You're gonna pay. You're gonna make Perna pay for that. Ugh. Come on. Just fucking die. No ignore. No crit. The fuck? Die. 10. Oh, yeah. Good. Keep going. 9 stacks. But he water. We can kill him. I mean, we can kill him, but we can crit him for big damage. Okay, die. There we go. Kinda pee, huh? Oh, look! Gianna! Ooh! Gianna! Kinda this guy. We bring real runes into this. And it's simple. We just bring real runes. Who else is my real rune guy? Let me just see. Who else? Just a second, alright? Let me just look for someone with real runes. Like Galen has real runes. Yes, he does. And, real rune on who else? Let's go Megan. Hey, no! I should have brought something to kill Tyrone! I should have brought something to kill Tyrone, but it's okay. I said we'll kill everything. Because we have real runes. We have real runes all over. He has no stripper. That's the fatal mistake that he made. You must have a stripper. Huh? Real runes counter you. So easily. So easily, you see? Bam! G fucking G. He's so dead now. Now I do this. Alright, now I do this. Now I just, should I kill Zyros? Should I kill Zyros or should I kill Gianna? Let's kill Gianna. Oh my god, this Gianna's so tank? What the fuck? The fuck you so tank for? Then, this is this on this guy. Do this on this guy. 29,000 motherfucker! Yep. Yep, I'm loving the monkey defense leader synergy with Veladruel. Makes him hit really hard. Makes him hit really hard. This, oh my god, this armor break, shit. Oh, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose our Galen. We're gonna lose, this is so sad, we're gonna lose our, oh no, stun. Stun. Take this. Time for you to lose. Hey, hey, what happened? Lag. Lag spot my photo finish. What is this guy? Oh, look. Oh, he has stripper though. This bitch. 33 Vanessa again. I'm so pissed off at Vanessa. I'm so angry at Vanessa. I hate Vanessa. I hate it. I really hate it. Like, there's a Theomars here. So I need to bring something. I fucking hate Vanessa. Does he have real runes? Do you think he has real runes? I'm gonna bomb him. I mean, yeah, I'm supposed to show you Amir. I say that, alright, after this I'll find Amir. I'll Amir everything else, alright? I fucking hate Vanessa's, okay? I want one. It's so bullshit. It's so cheat, you know? Like, you don't have to farm runes with Vanessa. 33%! Fuck him! Oh! Am I fucking stupid? Oh my god! I know, shut up! Oh, I'm so stupid! Tiana, remove harmful effects on himself! Oh dear god, I'm so fucking stupid, am I? Jesus. I'm so fucking stupid, I know. I know I am, alright? I know I am. Just give me this. Just stop. I know I'm stupid. Alright? I know. Just don't. Stop cursing. I can hear you cursing. Oh wait, I got lucky. Oh wait, I got lucky. I got lucky. Oh wait, this Tiana's stupid. I got lucky. I got lucky. This Tiana's so stupid. You see? What you cursing at? Huh? I knew it! I got this! What is this guy? This is my guilty. Yeah? This is my guilty. This is my guilty. What is this? What is this? I'ma Amir him. Alright? I'ma Amir him. Bernard, let's do the thing that we're supposed to do. Let's do Amir, Galleon, and Laggy Morin. Alright, Laggy Morin. Let's do Laggy Morin and Amir. Orion Wilroot, Shaisa. Shaisa, what if, oh, dear god, this better work. This better work, come on. Fuck. Alright, I gotta reduce this guy. Is he on Nemesis as well? Is that it? Oh, how you like the stun? Huh? Matt Crush! Alright, and then we kill this guy, we leave good old Juno for last. I'm gonna do this on him. Oh, okay, we do this some more of that. Then we squall this fucker. And then we just default attack and crit! Yeah! Yeah! How is this working? Jimmy, what's your... Oh, what? Have I done 10 wings?
Daily quest to the rescue.
What? What? What is this guy? What is it? Oh, what? Oh, this... I don't know. Is this Chloe Foster? Every time I see something, I don't know. Is this Chloe Foster? Let's see. I don't think it is. I don't think it's Foster. I don't think it's Foster. All right. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see if we can, you know. It's Chloe, not fast enough. Actually, wait a second. Wait a second. It's not cool. Wait. Go! No! What the fuck? This, I fucking hate this game. Am I gonna win this? Can I win this? I don't think I can win this. Oh, did I just squall into a Fnatic? Oh, I'm sorry. I tilted. All right, I tilted. I just squalled into a Fnatic. I don't fuck this game. Maybe this combo might work in Guild Wars. Actually, no, it will not. You know what? Fuck this guy. Wait a second. Just a second. Let me just, you know. I know. We're supposed to do laggy in Amir, but fuck this guy. Alright? Fuck him and his Chloe that moved in between. Move in between this. Huh? Let's see you move in between this. Huh? Let's see. Come on. How you wanna move in between this? Huh? How you wanna move in between? How you gonna move in between? Huh? It's over. It's over! It's- wait, Chasu's not gonna die. Oh, man. Oh, fuck, I hate it when Chasun survives. Are you gonna proc Violent? No. Didn't think so. Huh? Didn't think so. My eyes hurt, they're so dry. Oh, what the fuck? He's gonna get a heal. Oh, fuck! Try. What the fuck? Whoa! He's so tank! I need to armor break. I can't armor break. He's got so much resistance. I think I'm better off attacking this Chloe. You know what I mean? It's like, I think I'm better off landing a debuff on this Chloe than trying to land a debuff on this Chasun. What do you guys think? Sure, you know what? Fuck this guy. Fuck! Let's switch to this guy. Stop attacking Lucian, you cunt! Attack my Bernard! Fuck this game. Fuck this game. This game fucking stupid. What the fuck is he? This guy, right? This guy here. I'm done. I'm done being- Hey, can I Amir this? Don't do it! Hey, can I Amir this? Can I just do like a... I wanna Amir this. I can, you know, since I ruined up Amir, let's play with him. I don't care if we lose 3 times to him. I wanna Amir him. And I will. Where the fuck? The Siren, I got Amir first. Amir. And we're gonna go Galleon for this. Alright, Galleon. And we're gonna need someone that can move before them. So what's gonna happen here? Oh. No. Not cool. Because, alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do Praha. And we're gonna... No, Lucian. I want something else. Because this Veramos is gonna remove shit, you know? I will need something like a immunity sort of guy. Eh? How about a Chloe? I don't like Chloe's. I don't like going Chloe's with this. Alright, I'll go Chloe. We're not gonna kill anything with this. Wait a second. Not enough damage, okay? Not enough damage. I need something else to add to the damage. Like, Where can I go here? Asher's not fast. Oh, fuck it, let's just go Lagmon. Fuck it, let's just go Lagmon. Let's play this slow and see if it can work. Alright, let's play this slow and see if it can work. Toby buff, come on, bitch! Alright, Prostin to go. Come on, baby! Bitch. Whoa, bitch. Alright, never mind, never mind, never mind. It's all good, it's all good, it's all cool. Just stay calm. We can squall this guy. Even without speed buff, he's gonna die. And, I can mech crush. Yeah, I can mech crush. Still gonna do like 20,000. Doesn't matter. We pop this in the air. He's gonna get one move. That's all he's gonna get. One move. I can heal up. I'm gonna heal up and do this. 14,000. And I'm gonna armor break. Ah shit! Misclick, misclick, misclick! Never mind. Oh wow! Still surviving, eh? Fuck off. Oh wait, we didn't pop his endure? We didn't pop his endure the first time around? We didn't? I thought we did! We didn't? Oh fuck, this is a dead lag. Enough, motherfucker! Wow! Such bullshit! Stun this bitch. Woo! This is such bullshit. Okay. Ah, good stun. Good stun. Alright, Pra. Time to go, Pra. Time to predict the future and get your suit. Come on.
Son of a bitch.
This is a max accuracy, Pra. Pretty much. Pretty much max accuracy. What the fuck? You know, because of the accuracy leader, right? I can't even fucking glancing hits are fucking getting on my nerves. I need to kill this fucking Chasun because I can't really kill this Chloe. You see, because I don't have like the fuck. I can't armor break this fucking Chasun. Fuck this Chloe. Alright? Fuck this Chloe. Now who are you gonna fall in blossoms, you bitch? Wow. I have a Chasun. Maybe I should use Chasun on defense. Really annoying, isn't she? Really annoying. Look at that bitch. Look at her. Look at her go. Look at her go, huh? She's just wasting so much of my time. Jesus, fine a fucking Lee. My hand hurts from clicking. Alright, we still have one more wing. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, look at this. Queen, this is from another guild, huh? Oh, look, so much fire. So much fire. Ooh, okay. We're gonna do something here. We haven't seen this guy in a while, right? We haven't seen this baby in a while, so we're gonna use him. Yes, we are. And we're gonna need some sort of a stripper. We can go Lisa for this. Yeah? We can go Lisa. Oh, I'm so sorry. We can go Lisa for this. And then we need an armor breaker. You know what? Let's go Rogue for this. Alright? Sort of armor breaker. And then we go Chasun for this. Right? Actually, really? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see if this can work, huh? Trevor, yeah. I mean, it's risky, but it's gonna be fun. Oh, so fast! So fast! What do now? So fast! Oh my god! Let me just get the attack buff from this Perna. Should I do this? Attack command and try to kill this Perna? Do you think that can happen? Or should I try to kill with retest? No, I want to save the attack command for removing the armor break from this retest. I'm going to glancing this retest first. And I got it. It's going to do sanctuary. Yeah, glancing worked. Glancing motherfucking Disperna. Enough, enough! Enough of that bullshit. No more. What should I do? Let me just go for Disperna. 10,000. Let me just, should I just? Yeah, I'm just gonna do this. Relentless Strike. It should kill the Perna. Alright, should kill the Perna. Once. And if we kill the Perna again, that should get rid of, you know, the burst damage that would kill Chasen. Chasun. Depend- oh, what the fuck? I'm max accuracy Lisa, okay? I'm max accuracy Lisa. I hate this game. This Lisa max accuracy. Okay? Can we get Trevor? Please get Trevor! No, you get Chasun! Are you stupid? You get Chasun! What? This Perna is bullshit. I better heal her. Jesus Christ. Kill her. Come on. Get Rogue and Trevor. Go. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, go, Rogue. Yeah, let's just kill this guy. Kill this guy. Come on. Oh, wait. No Brawler's Will. Oh, no Brawler's Will. Only 26,000. We need some damage. Retesh. Yeah, Retesh needs to do some damage to Trevor. No, don't armor break him! Oh, shit. Are you glancing this guy? Oh my god. I'm gonna glancing this guy? Oh no, Trevor. Should I heal up? Nah, I don't wanna heal up. Don't violent. This armor break on Trevor is not cool. Get Trevor. Yeah! Good boy. Oh my goodness sake! What? Fuck you, Chloe. Oh, what the fuck? No die? You die now. Get Trevor. Nice. This team's so RNG though. So RNG. I mean, we still win? Wow, that was without armor break. That was 35,000 without armor break. So without armor break, like 70,000. Time for random review of the day. Oh, I remember this growth. Alright, let's do a crystal summon. Let's do one. See what we get. What is this? Attack type? I don't know his multipliers. I really don't know his multipliers. And, his stats pretty shitty, but look at this. It's an attack power buff, alright? Attack power buff, and he gets another turn if he kills someone. And this is what? Weaken attack power. And if you want to try him out, go ahead and just give him standard attack rules and try him out. Right, I mean, it'd be fun to try him out. I mean, nobody really has one, right? You know, I don't think he's worth, because I mean, if he was worth, like, the Koreans would have realized that by now. But he's not popular in Korea, so I don't think so. His stats doesn't seem to be that good, so, because he's like a nat tree, and there are better nat trees out there that ignore defense, like Copper. I mean, like Kali, like Taru, those type. You get what I'm saying, right? So I wouldn't suggest that you use it. Before I go, our guild Delicious is actually recruiting. Apply online to this guy. Alright? Add him if you're interested. Apply online to this guy. If I'm not wrong, it should be like G21 reset. That's like the requirement. So that's all we have for today. Thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!